But first tonight, all systems are go for History on the Space Coast. Good evening, I'm Stuart Moore.
And I'm Summer Knowles. We are just hours away from Blue Origin's first launch of New Glenn, a large reusable rocket the company hopes will help build a road to space for the benefit of Earth. And we have team coverage tonight, starting with West 2's Tony Atkins live at Jetty Park at Port Canaveral, where rocket watchers are camping out hoping to witness some history. Tony.
Yeah, we've also been keeping an eye on Blue Origin. They say they're loading up fuel. They're doing their final checks ahead of lighting up the night sky here. We also have been talking to the people here in the darkness waiting for this launch, and they say they're excited to see the New Glenn take its maiden voyage. At long last, the wait is close to over. Blue Origin's New Glenn rocket is set to blast off at 1 a.m. Monday, a major milestone as the company charts a path into outer space.
Good vibes. I think tonight's the night.
Melanie and Brian Schrock are parked front row at Jetty Park. They've been out three times since Wednesday. They say they're here to see the payoff of the hard work put in by their son, Nick, a lead engineer on New Glenn.
You know, when he was young, he would always build roller coasters with his Kinect sets. And I always told him that I believed in him so much that I would be the first person to ride any roller coaster that he ever built. And they won't let me on the rocket, but now he's building rockets and we're as close as we possibly can.
When New Glenn blasts off, it'll mark the vehicle's first National Security Space Launch certification flight. It'll also carry Blue Origin's Blue Ring Pathfinder, a key step as the company looks to compete with SpaceX in the commercial launch sector. Tammy Liner and her family came from Virginia to see this launch and says this was something the family couldn't pass up.
This was a very big, important part of our trip.
They, like many others, hope to see Blue Origin reach orbit overnight.
There's only so many of these things going on and once in a lifetime sort of thing, so I'm excited to be here.
Yeah, and they are far from alone. Dozens of people are out here at Jetty Park ready to see New Glenn launch into the night sky. Blue Origin says that the launch window is set to open at 1 a.m.